Active Directory Domain Services, or ADDS, forms the foundation of every enterprise network that is based on Windows operating systems. Active Directory Domain Services is a central store for keeping all the user objects, computer objects, groups, or any other objects that exist. All the real-world objects like human, computers, printers, buildings, even networks will have a corresponding object in Active Directory Domain Services. We will have more detailed videos on this subject in the next few weeks. Active Directory Domain Services provide a searchable and hierarchical directory and a method for applying and configuring the settings and permissions for user objects, or maybe computer or any other object that exists in Active Directory. My name is Ali, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to install your first domain controller. I will be creating more detailed videos on the advanced configurations of domain and Active Directory domain services. Make sure to join me for these videos by joining this channel and hitting the bell to be notified when the videos are released. Let's start. Open Windows Server Manager. From the Manage menu, select Add Roles and Features and click Next on the Welcome page. Select Role-based or Feature-based Installation and hit Next. This will tell the wizard that you are planning to install one or some of the roles and features of Windows Server. Select your server from the list and click Next. On the Server Role page, select both Active Directory Domain Services and DNS. On the pop-up window, confirm that Include Management Features checkbox is checked and click Add Features. Click Next on the following pages and hit Install. This will start installing all the required roles and features that are needed to promote your server to a domain controller. Wait for the process to finish, and if you've not subscribed yet, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the notification icon to be notified when the new content is released. After Windows finishes installing the required roles and features, you can click on Promote this server to a domain controller to start building your domain. This will open the domain setup wizard. On the first page, you need to decide between the options to create a new domain in the existing or new forest, or adding an additional domain controller to an existing domain. If you have already built your domain and only want to add an additional domain controller for high availability or performance improvements, you should select Add a domain controller to the existing domain. If you already have a forest and would like to add a new domain to that forest, then you should select Add a new domain to an existing forest. This will create a new domain tree in your existing forest. More on these subjects in future videos. Today, we're going to create our first domain, so we will select Add a new forest. This will create our new forest and our very first domain, which is also known as root domain. I'm calling my domain lab.local. On the next page, you have a few more options to choose. Forest and domain functionality levels identify what is the minimum version of the operating systems that can become a domain controller in this forest or domain accordingly. Higher functionality levels give your domain controllers more features and functionalities. Because it is the first domain in the forest, the wizard does not allow you to remove the checkmarks for DNS or global catalog. DNS is the service that translates names to IP addresses, and Global Catalog allows users and applications to find objects in an Active Directory domain tree. It holds a partial replica of every naming context in the directory. The last section on this page is the Directory Service Restore Mode password. This is not your domain password. This is a password you will need to remember and use when you need to take your directory services into restore mode. An advanced deep dive video of Active Directory Domain Services would be released soon. If you're interested in learning ins and outs of directory services and domain controllers, hit the bell icon to be notified when the video is out. After you selected a password, click Next. because this is your first domain in the new forest, leave the DNS delegation checkbox unmarked. On the next page, Wizard will check your domain's NetBIOS name for conflicts. If there are no conflicts, then it will allow you to move on to the next step. On the next step, Wizard shows you the location where the important folders such as database, logs, and sysval folder would be created. By default, they would be created in your system drive and Windows folder. Sysval folder would be shared with all the domain members. By clicking Next, you will be able to see a summary of all the settings you have selected during the setup. You can review and go back in the steps to make any adjustments. Click Next and setup will start running a prerequisites check. Once the test is passed with a green check mark, you can click Install. Depending on your computer speed, this might take several minutes and you will need to restart the server after the installation is complete. And by the way, be patient, domain controllers take longer to boot. Congratulations! If you were following along, you should now have your first domain controller up and running. You can now see your username is lab/administrator. This is telling you that you are logging into a domain environment. As your final checks, you can see in your server manager that ADDS, DNS, and file and storage services roles are now installed and enabled. You can also go to the Tools menu and check all the new tools and consoles that have been recently installed. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more videos like this. Make sure to hit the bell icon to be notified when the new content is released. Also, leave a comment in the comment section down below and let me know what other subjects would you like to learn. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on the next video.